Water. It can be hot, it can be cold. I enjoy water a lot. I enjoy drinking it, and I'm a swimming teacher, so I enjoy being in it a lot. When I'm drinking it, I drink it either hot or cold, sometimes with a little bit of splash of lemon. When I'm in it, I'm in a swimming costume and my fingers go all wrinkly, my toes go all wrinkly, and I often smell of it as well. But I do try to wash in water, in the bath, or in the shower at least twice a day.